Oh, for real?
Woo!
Like he slowly turns. Yeah, no, I can't. I might be able to, but like, I don't know how the timing's gonna be. Cause we're going to like this little. Yeah, we're going to this little farm at 10. So we're going at 10, but we're taking Gianna early to her dad's. To her grandpa's, Joey's dad, in the morning. So, like, I don't know what they want to do after or what. So, I'm saying I might not be able to, but I might. So, I don't know. We'll see. I'm going to bring my, a little bit, because of Gianna. Do I sound like it? Yeah, I might be able to play tomorrow. Like, I'm gonna bring my stuff anyway. Yeah. Were they asking for it the whole time? Dude, I don't even know how to tell them that I might not even play. Spring break, though. Oh, we might go out of town, though. We actually might. She really, yeah. That's what they said? They wanted to see her, like... That's funny, bro. That'd be funny as hell. She's just carrying Gianna around while she's like taking all the sports and shit. And I'm like, what the fuck is my baby? Hell yeah. Nah, that would be insane, bro. Bro, that would be insane. If they have more than one, at least one of them is going to get the committee. Because Ricky's like, 6'4", 6'5". Literally double. Almost. Wait, what? Oh, Calvin was there? I didn't even notice. I was like, damn, Harden's starting. Nice. I was watching. I didn't even realize Calvin was there. Where was that? In Oklahoma, right? Oh, shit. Calvin said that?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, he's super. Oh, you know what's crazy? You know how he sounds? He doesn't even sound like he's white. He sound like black, bro. Like, he does not look like how he sounds. Yeah, bro, that's the thing. Like, every fucking dude in the league killed, but they just gotta play a role. Just look for that podcast with Jalen Brunson and Josh Hart. Because he's half black. Hunchback? Yeah. Woo!
What?
Who?
Come back.
Who's that? Why are you saying a thousand? Oh. Well, yeah, what about it? Why? What happened? You feel like you can do. The only stuff when you every time when you're in a fight from this shit is like at the gym or like a new league. Yeah. You don't have to see over them, man. I was throwing bounce passes to him. Nah, the thing is, when you run, like, you do a pick and roll, you're not even looking at your man. You're looking at the next man. Like, you're looking at the help. So, like, that's usually one of the keys to pick and rolls, like, on the higher level. You're not even worried about your man. Your man just got pick and roll, and shit, he just pick and roll, and he figured out what's next, but like, you gotta read the help, you gotta read the help, man, yeah. How to read the defense. If they need a slip or not. Yeah. Bro, like, if I had a big that knew how to, like, actually knew how to reach me, like, because Tariq was jumping every time. He was trying to jump the screen every time. And I wish Detroit, instead of, like, rolling, he would, like, just re-screen. Bro, and then him or me could get so open off that shit. Because then it's just the big man versus me and Detroit. Damn! His role, but like, it's not all the time that you can just hold his shots. Familiar. I need to see his face. I remember playing him in the runs, but I didn't know he was playing here. Or where? 18? Damn. Andrew can't play a game, man. He can? How? But they know him, though. I was about to say, I was like, everybody knew that that was just like last year. Even other schools knew he was. Half a day, not even. You make that shit in an hour. Not one if you got two people in there. Yeah, people must have money. No,
let's go over. Is that Valera? Everything good?
Yes, sir. Time out. Oh, they just called a timeout. As soon as I said. One more time. Hey, he was real close. Hey! He got stuck. There we go. Yeah. He was nervous. Bang. Shoot it.
Good D.
Yes.
Damn. shot.
Last game's at now, right? Last game's at now.
I
the layup, Rudy.
Yeah.
know his dad, though. I know he got to play a lot of them. One name for sure.
The Don.
Oh, that was good.